A status report tonight. A man who hit and killed a Dane County highway worker last June has been fined $187. You may remember last year, 61-year-old James Porter was killed when Alan Borgard of Oshkosh smashed into the back of Porter's vehicle on Highway 151 near Sun Prairie. Dane County District Attorney Brian Blanchard says they did a thorough investigation, but it could only result in the driver getting an inattentive driving ticket.
The key here, though, legally, is we can only file criminal charges and go into court ethically if we can prove a crime beyond a reasonable doubt. Instead, we have here more of an accident or an inattentive driving, not a criminal act.
Now, as you can imagine, Blanchard said this is very unsatisfying to the family and frustrating for his office, but he says they have to operate within the law. Be sure to watch NBC 15 News at 10. We will speak with Porter's daughter about that.